Good morning, students. In chapter 1, numbers up to 100, yesterday we have completed exercise 1A. Today, our new exercise, we are moving to the next exercise, exercise 1B. In this, we'll do comparing numbers. So let's move on to the topic. Okay, let's start the topic comparing numbers. Before starting, can you tell me what is the smallest one digit number? Yes, one is the smallest one digit number, and the smallest two digit number is 1010. And what is the smallest three digit number? 100. And what is the greatest one digit number? 9 is the greatest number among all the numbers. So 9 is the greatest one digit number. And what is the greatest two digit number? Yes, 9999. If you want to write the greatest number, we'll add 9999. If you want that, we have to write the greatest four digit number. Four digit number will be 4 times 9. Greatest three digit number will be 3 times 9. Okay, so let's move on to the number next topic. Now, if you want to compare the number, there are two ways. Means first one is different number of digits. Means when the number of digits are different, then the number having more digits is bigger than the other numbers. For example, here we have to compare 7 and 23. Here you can see an example that two numbers are given here, 7 and 23, and we have to tell which number is bigger. So the number which have more number of digits is the bigger number. So which number here have the more number of digits? Yes, 23. So 7 and 23, which number is bigger? 23. And when the number of digits are same, then when the number of digits are same, start comparing from the tens column. As you know, we will write numbers in tens ones places. So when there are two digits in both the numbers, we'll start comparing the digits from tens place. Okay, for example, here you can see two numbers, 67 and 64. So there are tens place and ones place. On tens place, we have 6 on both the numbers. So now we'll compare ones place number. In first number, we have 7 on ones place. And in second number, we have 4 on ones place. So which number is bigger? 7 or 4? 67 or 64? Which number is greater? 67. Okay, this is how we'll do the next exercise. Okay, now exercise 1B, question number 1 is put the correct sign. Here you can see two signs. First one is called greater than, or second one is less than. In the box, we have given some questions and in which we have to put the correct sign. So in A part, the numbers we have to compare are 4 and 12. So which number, which sign you will put in this box? Greater than or less than? 4 is greater than 12 or less than 12? Yes, less than 12. So we'll put the less than sign in the box. In B part, the numbers are 81 and 90. So which number, 81 is greater than or less than 90? 81 is also less than 90. So we'll put less than sign in this box. C part, numbers are 28 and 24. 28 is greater than 24 or less than 24? 28 is greater than 24. So we'll put this sign. And D part, the numbers are 97 and 90. So 97 is greater than or less than 90? Yes, greater than. So we'll put greater than sign in this box. In E part, we have 76 and 67. So which number is greater? 76 or 67? Yes, 76 is greater than 67. So we'll put greater than sign in the box. Now here F G, H and I is your homework. You will do in yourself. You will do by yourself at home. Okay. Now move on to question number 2. Question number 2 is draw a circle around the greatest number and a square around the smallest number. Here I also, we are doing A to E parts and rest part is your homework. So in A part, we have 78, 94 and 31. So in this, in these three numbers, we have to circle the greatest number. Which is greatest? 78, 94, 31. Which one is the greatest numbers? To find this, we'll compare the first tens place, tens digit of each number. Tens digit of 78 is 7. 94 tens digit is 9. And 31, the tens digit is 3. So, which is the greatest? 94. So, we'll draw a circle on 94. And which one is the smallest number in these three? 31. So, we'll draw a square around this. Like, as you can see on your screen, in B part, we have numbers 21, 43 and 32. Which number is greatest? 21, 43 or 32? Yes, 43. So we'll draw a circle around 43. And which is the smallest one? 21, 21. So we'll draw a square for the smallest number. In C part, the numbers are 31, 36 and 34. Which one is greatest? Greatest is 36. Here, in all these three numbers, we have 3, 3, 3 on all the tens place. So, we'll compare the ones place also. 3, 1, 31, 3, 6, 36, 3, 4, 34. Which is greatest? 36. And which is smallest? 31. So, we'll draw circle around 36 and square around 31. And in D part, the numbers are 15, 35, 65. So which number is the greatest one? Draw a circle around that. Yes, 65 is the greatest number. So draw a circle around 65. And which is the smallest one? 15. 15 is the smallest number. So draw a square around that number. In E part, we have 65, 54, 76. Which is the smallest number? 54, 54 is the smallest one. So we'll draw a square around the smallest. And which is the greatest one? 76, 76 is the greatest number. So draw a circle around 76. And F, G, H and I part, do by yourself. Okay?